opportunity to enjoy the Beaujolais Nouveau that has been especially imported from France for this event. It's quite an important organization that gathers different companies that are operating here in Uganda to make this happen. And it starts with placing the order from service providers in France, selecting the best fromage, cheeses and cold cuts that are being prepared for you to enjoy it. Story start in 1951 when a ministerial decree published in the official journal decided that the original appellation wines could not be sold before December 15. However, following the claims of the agricultural unions, especially the wine syndicates, a new note of the 13 November 1951 specifies the conditions under which certain French wines may be sold before the 15th December. It is this note which, in fact, created the Beaujolais Nouveau appellation.